Hey, my wonderful scholars. It's Wednesday, and it's time for music class. I'm Miss Margaret, of course. It's good to see you, and I hope that everyone in your family is safe and healthy. So we're going to get right to it because there's a lot today. I had to do some research for this project, and I'm so glad that you guys asked me about hip-hop music. So I had to go into Google and Wikipedia, but I found out a lot of things that I didn't know. So let's get right to it. So when you say hip-hop, it's not just music. Hip-hop is a particular way that you dress. It's a particular way that you dance. It's a way that you talk. And of course, it's rap music. So when you say hip-hop music, you're referring to rap music. So I thought I'd look into the history of rap music. And rap music started in the 1970s in parties, house parties, backyard parties, block parties, and at barbecues. So different DJs would mix music a certain kind of way, and there was this guy by the name of DJ Kool Herc, who is the father of hip-hop music. He used two turntables, and when he did those two turntables, he would go to the part where there was just instrumental, and he would play that over and over again, and he realized that made people dance. So I have a little bit of a video by DJ Kool Herc from the Bronx in New York. Listen to what he has to say.
One night, I'm waiting for the record to play out. I said, I wonder if I put that to myself. I said, if they're waiting for this particular break, and I have a couple more records got the same breakup in it, I wonder how would it be if I put them all together. And I told them, I said, I'm going to try something new tonight. Call it a merry-go-round.
Herc's merry-go-round meant that instead of playing whole records, he would play just the instrumental breaks, mixing between them to create a continuous dance rhythm.
I started out with the dog. Lean down, dance around, clap your hand, stomp your feet. That part right there with the break, boom, I had to come in with bongo rock. In it, and I will go into Baby Yui, you know, the Mexican. And I was like, whoa, I think we got some hair, you know, because people was like, oh, whoa, everybody was like, yeah, 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 I'm feeling this, oh, yeah, 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 you know.
So DJ Kool Herc used two turntables and mixed music together without singers or lyrics, which caused a very distinct beat that people loved to dance to. So at these parties, young people would come, male and female, who called themselves MCs. They wrote poetry, and they would recite their poetry to the beat of that music, and that's how rap started in New York City, the Bronx. The most popular hip-hop song in 1979 was called Rapper's Delight by the Sugar Hill Gang. It was one of the most popular dance songs of that era. I'm gonna play a little bit of that for you. That was early rap.
Mike, Hank, and Master G, the Sugar Hill Gang. You don't stop, rock it out, baby, rubber to the boogity bang bang, the boogity to the boogity beat. Now what you hear is not a test, I'm rapping to the beat. And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Wonder Mike, and I'd like to say hello. To the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, and the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say, up jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie, let's rock. You don't stop, rock the rhythm, and I'll make your body rock.
So that was Rapper's Delight by the Sugar Hill Gang. I'm glad you couldn't see me because I was dancing, doing my own 1970s dance with the rest of those people on the video. So we're going to move right along, and we're going to talk about gangster rap or political rap. The first gangster rap song was recorded in 1985 by a rapper by the name of Ice-T. He lived in Newark, New Jersey, and he moved to Los Angeles, California when he was a teenager. He said that his music was about police brutality and racial profiling that he experienced in his neighborhood. I did not have a clip that was appropriate for you scholars, so I thought that I would move right along, but I felt that you need to know where gangster rap came from rapper Ice-T, who is now on the show Special Victims Unit. He became a TV star. So let's move on and talk about two rappers that you know, Kanye West and Chance the Rapper. Both of them are Chicago sons. Kanye West was born in Atlanta, Georgia, and his mom moved to Chicago when he was 3 years old. I met his mom at Chicago State because that's where I went to school. Chance was born here in Chicago. Both of them do music that is politically motivated, dance motivated, and they even have some Christian music. So I found a wonderful song by Kanye West that is called Follow God. And I know you probably already know it, but I thought you'd hear a little of it on this video.
Next though, not another word, let a picture or a decimal. Wrestling with God, I don't really want to rest, so man, it's really lifelike, everything in my life. Arguing with my dad, and he said it ain't Christ-like. Man. You know, it's like, somebody only close to you can get you, like, off your... I be on my, I woke up this morning, I said my prayers, I'm all doing good. I try to talk to my dad, give him some advice. He starts spazzing on me, I start spazzing, he said, they ain't Christ-like. I said, ah!
You see, I snuck some Chance the Rapper in there. That's Chance performing at Lollapalooza, his song Blessings, right here in Chicago. So what I want you to remember about rap music is that it is the music of the culture, hip-hop. It started in the 1970s in the Bronx, New York, and that the first gangster rap song was recorded in 1985 by Ice-T. So rap is in every genre of music. Now, rap is the most popular music in the world. You can find rap in jazz, blues, country. Somebody is always rapping because that catches the ear. People tell a story with their rap. So my last song is going to be a Christian rap by the gentleman named KB. And the name of his rap song is called Armies. So until next week, know that I love you and I miss you. Remember to wash your hands and wear your mask. And if you have any questions about anything that I've taught you these last weeks, send me an email or tell your parents to email me and I will get right back to you. Your homework, find a positive or Christian rap artist, listen to them, and when I see you, tell me about it. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Life ain't been the same since death died. Wanted by a landslide, hallelujah to the flex, my, that power made a point, next slide, yeah, reppin' this side, shoes ain't Gucci, I just keep my foot on reptiles, yeah, coming for my neck now, when the game about to end, you expect fouls, oh vanity, Satan try to cancel me, I don't feel your plan for me, I just made a canopy, when you come to handle me, there's another hand on me, even when they all abandon me, I got the destiny, I see no enemy, girl.